In a world of teenage pop stars and adolescent American idols, there is one lesser-known band that practices their art on the fringes of a new generation of musical talent. Now a band of three veteran musicians who have paid their dues playing low-life bars and skanky roadside dives will give it one last try to make it to the top. There is only one thing that stands between them and stardom: their age. Can this band of seasoned professionals swim in today's young musical pool of talent? Follow Bigfoot as they try to make it to the top one last time in this episode of Band Aged. This episode starts out with Jeff loading in his gear to the small office over at Two Guys Automotive in Springfield, Oregon. This is where Mitch works his 9-to-5, and Bigfoot has been rehearsing for the past few months. The band has been working extremely hard in order to make the show the best it can be. The age of their equipment and their bodies are starting to catch up with them. It looks like the boys have lined up a gig for tomorrow. But will their only PA system hold up? And will Jeff manage after unloading trucks all day? Only time will tell.
Well, you're the guy that's going, can we make it through a night? Can I? Well, that's what he asked me, Scott.
Those Billy Idol songs.
He asked me if he could do that.
No, if he can make it through a night?
Yeah.
He can make it through a night.
Yeah.
It's me I'm worried about.
I had to reassure him that he could do it.
Well, I don't know how much that helped.
As the boys discuss the state of their physical stamina for the upcoming event, Mitch continues to work on the PA system. If it doesn't work, they might not even have to worry about the gig at all. These guys know almost everything about audio systems, but when your gear is as old as this stuff is, you're bound to have a few problems. Jeff seems to be having a few problems of his own tonight.
I can't believe I feel as good as I do. And I'll tell you what, I'm recovering pretty good for an old guy. Alright, man.
Everything Mitch has tried has not fixed the problem. They may have to cancel the show tomorrow night. The only one excited about it is the dog.
So you do have the power on, right?
We're going in.
The old gear seems to be getting to Mitch. He's been at it for hours. It may just be too late for the old system. There's nothing. It's dead. Mitch works away. Will he be able to get the gear going? Or is it already too late? Only the dog knows for sure. Toast. Will the band cancel the gig, or will they become rock stars? Check back on the next episode of Band Age.